Hi everybody, I want to share this journal that I've just finished today. I used a chocolate box. This was the outside of the chocolate box. This was the inside of the chocolate box with a chocolate set. And now the inside is becoming the cover for the journal. So the journal was made with a chocolate box. The cover of the journal is velvet. It had, I think, a giant letter B on it. I've made a traveler's notebook spine, so I've put two pieces of elastic there. Inside, I've got an envelope, and it's got some little goodies inside it. I've made some tabs. This is a seam binding, and scrapbooking paper. This is tea dyed paper. Made that with a punch. This was tea dyed paper that I printed. It's a nice paper. Okay. This is a little place for notes. This is a extra little journaling spot. Music paper, extra spots, another tab, here you go. Writing paper, this little tab, I got that, I think, in a swap. Someone sent it to me. I really like these. Pretty as that. That's the back. And fold that page. Some of the tea dyed paper came out very dark, and then I've printed it as well. A little card, another fold out page. It's a nice paper with the gold dots. It's nice, you'll see the other side in a minute. These are very sweet, I like those. Little fold out with the tag. My music. It's nice. Another one of those. Little tabby thing. Someone sent me this in a swap. I thought it was so cute. Nice journaling card. Fits the colours quite nicely. And another little envelope at the back with some extras. And I realise I didn't show you the other side of that butterfly page. So let's find the other side of that. Hey, isn't that nice? Anyway, that's the journal. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.